I don't like babysitting. I can admit that. I don't like watching my kids by myself. Too much pressure. No man does. No man in this room is a good babysitter. I can tell you how every man in this room watches kids. This, all we do, we sit on the couch and listen for shit. That's how we watch our kids. Kids do whatever they want when they with dad. Hey, hey!
I know y'all not in that toilet. Y'all better not be in that toilet.
We ain't gonna do nothing. I definitely don't like watching other people's kids. It's too much pressure. There's nothing worse than watching somebody else's baby and you give them their baby back in the condition that they didn't give you their baby in. Like, you ever have to explain something to somebody before they see their baby? Hey, real quick, before you look at your baby, let me ask you something. Your baby had two eyes for sure, right? Okay, so it happened here. Long story short, gas went off in the kitchen, blew the back of your baby face out. It was crazy. My baby knew what to do. He got in the oven. Your baby just stood there. Y'all don't run in your house? Don't nobody run in your house? I had one little girl get hurt over my house. Scariest thing ever, man. One little girl, right? My daughter got real big bunk beds. I'm in the living room, I'm watching TV. Her and her friends, they in the room playing. Out of nowhere, I hear a loud bang. Bam! Little girl start crying. Ah! Ah! I come in the room, right? All the girls are standing around her. They all standing around her. One girl is on her knee looking at her face to face. This is what almost made me laugh. When I came in the room, the girl looked at me. She's like, But I can't laugh because I'm in daddy mode. I got to figure out what happened. So I go to my daughter. It's her room. She's responsible. I said, Heaven, come here. Come here. It's your room. You're responsible. What happened? It's very hard to take a kid out of play mode. Like, when kids are playing, they don't know that shit just got real. Like, they don't know. So in her mind, it's still a game. I said, what happened? This is what my daughter did. She said, ho! Daddy! Daddy! You ever see kids do that shake shit? What is wrong with, stop. Stop shaking your face. Stop. What happened? This is a story my baby told me. She said, we got monsters, daddy. There's a bunch of monsters in here. The prince came out, told us to get in the castle. The castle was at the top of the bunk bed. When we got up there, it was too many people in the castle. So, somebody had to go. We took a vote, she lost, I kicked her off. Wait, what? What? I kicked her off, Dad. It could have been anybody. I said, my baby made an executive decision. I said, all right. She had to go, I get it. I understand.